Hello everyone and welcome back to my part 2 Q&A video.
Midnight shadows, we find a love is a battle, but daylight is so close, so don't you worry about a thing. We're gonna be alright.
I will answer the last question you have asked me on my Instagram. And what is the first question, Anna?
When is your birthday?
My birthday is the 19th of August.
Is it true that you can speak Chinese?
No, that's not true, but I really want to learn another language, but I'm not sure that it's gonna be Chinese.
What is your favorite training?
I think my favorite training is multi-shuttles.
Which badminton shoes are you using right now?
I'm using Mizuno shoes right now, and I'm very satisfied about them.
Are you single?
No, I'm not single. I am in a relationship with my boyfriend.
Do you have a pet?
No, I don't have a pet, but I really want a dog, but my boyfriend won't allow me, and I understand because I travel a lot.
Have you ever broken your racket in anger?
Yes, I have broken many rackets over the years, but mostly in the junior years. I was a very bad loser.
What sport would you do instead of badminton?
I think I will do gymnastics if I didn't play badminton.
Would you prefer to have carrots for fingers or cucumber for toes?
I have no idea. I think I'll have cucumbers for my toes because no one can see them when I'm having shoes on.
Next tournament?
I really don't know which or what is going to be the next tournament after this coronavirus, but I'm pretty sure that it's going to be in September or October.
Why are your hair always so messy when you play?
honestly, I don't use so much time on like hairstyles and everything. I just like do this and put a robe in. But, sometimes it's not so pretty.
What thing would Mia say to 13 years old Mia?
I think I will say that you have to keep working hard and always believe in yourself and only take the decisions that makes you happy and dare to go your own way.
First international tournament and win?
That must be... I think it was... my first tournament was Norwegian International in 2014 and I actually won it, so that was quite huge for me.
Why is Kirsty Gilmore the best roommate?
That's so much, Kirsty, you have asked that question. I think Kirsty is the best roommate for me because we are very similar and we give each other space and we really understand each other and we can talk about anything. Yeah, and then I like her craziness and that she is good to make me try new food. Yeah.
Do you ever take complete rest days for recovery?
Yes, I always have a rest day in the weekdays, and that is Saturday.
Do you watch any TV series right now?
Yes, I watch Paper House.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's very good. Yeah, I'm a little bit obsessed. Thank you for watching this video. That was the last question. I hope you have enjoyed my two Q&A videos and stay tuned. Bye!